I think the incident that has happened between Kinna and Duse, where five of my constituents were seriously injured, must be condemned by all and sundry. It's an act of, it's an act that will really make the society to asunder. An act that will make the harmonious relationship between the communities in Meru and Garissa County go worse. And I think it's high time the government to do something. The tension between Isiolo County and Meru County is already spilling over to Garissa County. And for a long time, we had a good relationship with Meru County. We do business. This incident where these people were attacked in the morning, in the early hours of today, they were coming to a market in Maua, in Kamururu, in a small market here to sell the goats and livestock. And they were ambushed by none other than our neighboring communities, the Merians. But I think it's not the entire community, it's some thugs who laid them.